monster.
There's a confidence in that game.
Yeah, I like that. It's like, whoa, look at that tail. Very pretty. This is a gigantic alligator.
Yeah, good looker. A good looker.
Spotted on an Air Force Base golf course. That's a golf course. U.S. Marine Corps Gunnery Sergeant Jake Shiruk took the video in Tampa, Florida.
It's
of
like
course.
He's marching. Hut, hut.
Yeah, kind of like a little swagger. I like it. Yeah. In the video, you can hear the golfers trying to get to the animals at least 12 feet long. They think it looks like a dinosaur. The gator's apparently known around the base and has even been given the nickname Elvis.
I mean, they're dangerous. You want to stay back from those things.
Yeah. Yeah. They kind of like flop their little feet.
Yeah!
It's like I've never really seen an alligator walk like that.
Attention! It works. Military precision, the alligator.
I laughed so hard I had little boogies. I'm sorry.
Boogies?
Boogies. Yeah, that was really funny.
I'd always rather things come out of your nose than anywhere else. So it's about the best spot.
Boogies. Tears.
That's like a kid's.
What do you want me to say?
Your dogs have boogies, I guess.
I always. The
eye boogies. Sleepers? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I always go up to.
You call them boogies? I call them sleepers.
Really?
Yeah. Mm. You call them boogies?
Eye boogers.
Eye boogers?
I always call them boogies.
What do you boogies call? Or sleepers?
Eye boogers.
I'm the only one that calls them boogies.
Boogies. To me, boogie is a boogeyman.
Like boogie. I was going to Shanti yesterday. I'm like, oh, you got high boogie.
Get those out. Yeah. I don't like leaving them.
I go up to other dogs because I don't like them. And I'm like, can I clean the
lady, boogies? Get your thumb out of my dog's eye.
Like, they're crying. It sounds like, I'm sure it will be
a very intimate thing to do with a dog. Like, Benny does not like it. He's like,
every 3 months.
And there's nothing cuter, though, when a dog goes like that with their little hand.
Yeah.
Last week, Thursday, was the day, Stella, every 3 months has to be expressed.
Oh, gosh, are we going to really talk about this story? Sorry, if you're eating, don't listen.
I call it going for a tuna.
I don't want to hear, this story.
It's like, how lazy are you? Can't you just, that cat.
I mean,
people do it themselves. I'm not going to do that myself.
No.
I don't want to.
No.
I don't want to get involved in that.
Yeah, the groomer, yeah.
The groomer doesn't come to our house. I bring her to the vet. The groomer.
I'm sure my groomer would go to your house as well.
I'm sure, but they would not be happy with the check that bounced when I tried to pay them.
Stop it.
We'll be back in 2 minutes.